Let's say that you go shopping and you're looking for some new threads. You want to get a shirt, shorts, and some shoes. And what do you know? Your favorite store just happens to have a sale going on. Get a shirt, shorts, and shoes for $49.99. They have the shirt you want in 7 different colors, the shorts you like in 4 different colors, and some cool shoes in 5 different colors. And because you're a stats nerd like me, you want to know how many different sequences of the 3 items are possible. To answer this question, we can use the fundamental counting rule, or principle, which mathematically says, in a sequence of n number of events, where the first event has k1 number of possibilities, and the second event has k2 number of possibilities, and so on, the total number of possibilities of the sequence will be k1 times k2 times k3 times ... kn. What this is saying in simpler terms is that when you have a certain number of events, like in our example, shirts, shorts, and shoes, to find the total amount of possibilities of the sequence, you multiply the number of ways one event can occur times the number of ways the other events can occur. So, 7 different colors for the shirt, 4 different colors for the shorts, and 5 different colors for the shoes. When we multiply them together, 7 times 4 times 5, we get 140 possibilities of the sequence. To show this visually, here is a tree diagram for a coin flip and a die roll. You can have a head or a tail on the coin flip and a 1 through 6 on the die roll. As you can see on the right, there are 12 possible outcomes. Using the fundamental counting rule, with the coin flip as event 1 and the die roll as event 2, we have 2 possibilities for the coin flip and 6 for the die roll. So 2 times 6 equals 12. Same result as the tree diagram. One more example is a 4-number PIN code for a credit card. Numbers 0 through 9 can be used. So 4-number code means 4 events, and 0 through 9 means 10 possibilities for each event. 10 times 10 times 10 times 10 equals 10,000. So 10,000 possibilities of the sequence. All right, my friends, hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.